Mike Riley, their defenseman they drafted earlier, signed with Minnesota today, as they felt he would. So they, again, their need is on the back end.
Yeah, it's going to be a, it's almost a no-brainer for me here, because after Werenski, that tier of defensemen now drops, as you talked about earlier, Damon, into about that 14-15 range. And so if you want that guy, you better get him right here.
He would be the third NCAA player taken in the first round. It's never happened in the first round before, never mind in the top 10. John Davidson.
Thank you very much, sunny South Florida and the Florida Panthers. You've been great hosts. I would like to say hello to our fantastic fans at Nationwide Arena in Columbus. Have a great time, gang. And to make our choice, I'd like to call our head amateur scout, Vili Siren. Vili.
Columbus Blue Jackets are proud to select from University of Michigan, Jack Werenski.
Older brother Brad, mom Kristen, dad Ken. A moment. Another player that went to college early.
Yeah. And another guy
to play at that level.
Had to accelerate his schooling to get into University of Michigan. Right guy. He's still 17 years old. I know. Talk about young. And again, playing against guys 5, 6, 7 years older than him in college, test him as a defensive defenseman, and he showed well this year at Michigan.
On a not a very good Michigan team. And you know, the links between players in this draft, he was paired with Noah Hanifin while playing in Ann Arbor at the U.S. National Team Development Program. Mitch Marner's been after him to say, come and play up with us with the London Knights, and probably will want to do that even more. So these guys all know each other. A lot of people really believe in this kid. He's one of them that, one of the defensemen that people go, eh, or they go, he's the best one. So we'll see how it turns out in a few years. What we do know in the NHL draft, often the first defenseman taken hasn't proven out to be the best. And as you said, 17 years old, yeah. Pretty hard to judge him at that point.
Hanifin and Provorov are right on that line, maybe above it, to play in the National Hockey League next year. How about Werenski?
I don't think so. I don't think he's there quite yet. I mean, he's going to have a ton of options. Is he going to go to London and play there if he signs? Or is he going to end up going back to the University of Michigan and take his time there? That might work well for Columbus, too.
One interesting thing about this kid that really sets him apart, he prides himself on his low penalty minutes.
Yeah.
Very unusual for a defenseman. He took 8 minutes in penalties last year with the Wolverines. It's a big part of it. The other thing I can say about him from personal experience, he must be a very young man, because he's staying in the next room for me at the hotel, yeah. And it's been quiet the whole week.
So I really appreciate
that, Zach. I really do.
How about this? He got into hockey when his dad saw an ad for skating lessons. So he was hanging out with his older brother's team. They needed a defenseman, and dad just tossed him out there. And it comes to this. Great move, Pops.
Mike Riley, their defenseman they drafted earlier, signed with Minnesota today, as they felt he would. So they, again, their need is on the back end.
Yeah, it's going to be a, it's almost a no-brainer for me here, because after Werenski, that tier of defensemen now drops, as you talked about earlier, Damon, into about that 14-15 range. And so if you want that guy, you better get him right here.
He would be the third NCAA player taken in the first round. It's never happened in the first round before, never mind.
He's still 17 years old. He's talking about young. And again, playing against guys 5, 6, 7 years older than him in college, test him as a defensive defenseman, and he showed well this year at Michigan.
On a not a very good Michigan team. And you know, the links between players in this draft, he was paired with Noah Hanifin while playing in Ann Arbor at the U.S. National Team Development Program. Mitch Marner's been after him to say, come and play up with us with the London Knights, and probably will want to do that even more. So these guys all know each other. A lot of people really believe in this kid. He's one of them that, one of the defensemen that people go, eh, or they go, he's the best one. So we'll see how it turns out in a few years. What we do know in the NHL draft, often the first defenseman taken hasn't proven out to be the best. And as you said, 17 years old, pretty hard to judge him at that point.
Hanifin and Provorov are right on that line, maybe above it, to play in the National Hockey League next year. How about Werenski?
I don't think so. I don't think he's there quite.
From University of Michigan, Jack Werenski.
Older brother Brad, mom Kristen, dad Ken. a moment, another player that went to college early.
Yeah. And another guy
to play at that level.
Had to accelerate his schooling to get into University of Michigan. Right guy.
The top 10, John Davidson.
Thank you very much, sunny South Florida and the Florida Panthers. You've been great hosts. I would like to say hello to our fantastic fans at Nationwide Arena in Columbus. Have a great time, gang. And to make our choice, I'd like to call our head amateur scout, Vili Siren. Vili.
Column Plus Blue Jackets are proud to select